We've seen a decrease in the traffic collisions that occur there involving those pedestrians and bicycles. Once you come up to a hawk light, you can see that hawk light for many feet away. Whether it's activated or not, you see that there's a possibility that somebody's going to cross there. Just because they push the button doesn't mean they're going to be crossing right then. They've got to wait for traffic to stop, and it gives them an idea if traffic is going to stop for them, and it gives them a safe route across.